Please welcome into our red corner, Owen Bailey!
Welterweight contest here between Owen Bailey in the black trunks with the Bomber sobriquet on the back of his shorts and Jack Carney boxing out the blue corner. Southpaw stance from Bailey, looks like a decent boxer at this stage. Taller guy wants to let Jack Carney come to him, but Carney looks quite cute and slippery as well. That's nice work from Bailey there. Nice flow through his work. He's letting Carney come to him and now he's backing him up. Oh, he's picking his punches very well here, Owen Bailey, in the first round. Carney doesn't look like a bad boxer, needs to impose himself a little bit at this stage, and to an extent he's doing so, just there. Both of these guys now a sliver punch, which is nice to see at this level. It's a decent southpaw left hand from Owen Bailey. And left hand to the body, there's the right hook to the body. And again, repeat, one, two, left, right hook to the body. A good combination by Owen Bailey, but some of those shots were not landing and he looked reasonably comfortable in the corner, Jack Carney. Looked away there for some reason and got tagged, and I don't know if Spencer Alton's going to give him a standing count. He is. Don't know what that was about really from Jack Carney. I don't know why he looked away at that moment. He looked relatively cool under pressure for a second, and there's the first round. The bell for the first round. Let's see if Owen Bailey can press the advantage he garnered in the opening stanza. The chin is a little high, Jack Carney, as he comes through his opponent. Bailey looking like perhaps the more experienced one of the two. That's that 1-2 combination from Owen Bailey, the left hand going straight down the pipe. Classic boxing logic dictates it. And again, he lands straight through the middle. There's the lead uppercut. Spencer is going to give him another count. There was no particular shot that did any damage there. It was just the general barrage he was subject to has made the third man of the ring intervene and give him a little bit of respite. There's another solid left hand, and he's finishing those left hands with a right hook to the body. Picking his punches pretty intelligently, Owen Bailey here. Switching his attack up and down. And Spencer Outen has seen enough. I don't think Jack Carney is going to be too happy with that. I think the corner may have wanted to pull him out as well. No arguments from them. Carney is a fighter. Obviously, he's not happy. That's what fighters do. It's over in the second round. The winner is Owen Bailey.
Let's have both of our fighters on the center of the ring, please. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, once again, a round of applause for both of our fighters. You did a great job in that. And by way of referee stoppage, in the second round, our winner this evening, in our red corner, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving on.